So let me show you the first two prices that you have to choose from for the price of this chalk. $1.69 or $4.49. Now, here's the rules. One penny gets rid of the wrong answer, or one of the wrong answers at random once we get multiples. Two pennies buys your way back in the game if you get one wrong. The better you are, the more money you earn. How much for the chalk? Do you want to give me a penny, or do you want to just tell me?
$1.69
for the chalk. Now we have three numbers to choose from. Prices: $4.99, $7.99, $6.49. For a penny, I'll get rid of one of the wrong answers at random. You take a chance in the wrong two pennies to get back in the game.
$6.49.
Come on, applesauce. I'll take two pennies, please. $4.99 or $7.99. Penny gets rid of the wrong answer. We're going to get rid of the wrong answer right now. Wrong answer is... Oh, come on. Just show us the wrong... $4.99. There you go. $4.99. $3,000. But you only have two pennies left, Jennifer. There's four numbers to choose from now. Four prices for $6,000. $8.69, $9.98. 13, 67, 11, 29. So, right now, you can just take a stab at it, spend two pennies to get back in the game, and then make another decision after that. Or, you can spend a penny, get rid of one of the wrong answers at random, spend another penny, get rid of one of those wrong answers at random.
Okay, $9.98.
She's just gonna go for it. $9.98 for pain relief. Small price to pay. Yes, $6,000. $6,000. Delicious goat milk. Five prices: $3.99, $5.19, $6.99, $8.49, $10.29. So a penny gets rid of one of the wrong answers. Two pennies to get back in the game.
$6.99.
She's just gonna go for it. This is for $12,000. $6.99, please. Whoa! Whoa! For somebody that hates this game, you're doing pretty good at it. You know? You wouldn't know she hates the game the way she's doing. She's up, she has 12,000. Let's see these last six prices. It's for a bag of candy. $2.99, $4.19. I want you to have a look at it, because the money is big. $4.19, $5.59, $6.89, $7.99, $9.49. Now, Jennifer, if you spend a penny, get rid of one of the wrong answers. You won't have to get back. If you spend two pennies, we'll get rid of two of the wrong answers. Or you can just take a wild stab and spend the two pennies to get back in the game and then quit. You're going to get rid of some wrong answers? Okay, we're going to get rid of one of the wrong answers. We have to go a penny at a time. That's not. I'll get rid of one of the other wrong answers for you. Here, I'll take this. You won $12,000 on two to penny. What would you have said?
$5.59.
She would have said $5.59. What is it? $7.99. $12,000, Jennifer. Congratulations. Nice job. That was exciting. She's going to spin the wheel right after this. Okay, showdown coming up.